Hello, I'm Michelle.
Jim.
No Worries RVing, and today we are headed to Alaska. Like, literally headed to Alaska. We're going to take the ferry across the Yukon, go to the top of the world freeway, do the border crossing into United States, Alaska, and then head for chicken. And then from chicken, hopefully toke. So that's the plans for today. Then from there, we're going to Delta Junction and then to Fairbanks.
Take the Dawson City YT Klondike Highway YT Ferry.
And off they go.
Where is this guy's going?
Yeah. Hey, he wants you. Slow. Go the other way. Which way?
In 600 meters, slide right onto Yukon 9 North.
Should I tell you when?
Do it.
She was overlooking at the other side. Saw some motors. The other vehicles did all shut off their engines, by the way. And off we go to Alaska. This is the U.S. border crossing that we're coming up onto. I will shut the camera off when we get here. We're next. It was super easy. Chicken's 43 miles. Eagle's 77. We're not going to Eagle. We're going to Chicken. Yeah, it was super easy. He just needed a passport, so that was it. No driver's license. And asked us if we received any gifts. Bought anything, and if we had any firewood, and that was it. And then he went in and checked our passports, must have ran them through the system.
Yeah.
And then came back out and said, have a safe trip. The road to Chicken is rough. We're coming into Chicken. This is Chicken, Alaska. We stopped here at the gas station / store, and inside the store had souvenir shop, really clean restrooms, and probably the best fudge I have had in a very, very long time. It's definitely worth the stop if you come up the top of the world highway to Chicken. We're back on the Alaskan highway. This is where we decided to stop the night, right along the Alaskan highway. There's no signs that say you can't. So we'll find out. We have made it to Delta Junction. We stayed all night on the side of the road, one of those parking spots on the Alaskan Highway. Super nice. There was two other vehicles, trailers that stayed there too. and we found this car wash. And there is a car wash behind it. So it's an outside one, but it does have soap, unlike the one in Dawson City. And we're gonna clean the truck and the camper. There's the camper. It's a lot cleaner. So this is in Delta Junction. I guess most of the gas stations here in Alaska on the Alaskan Highway. This one's actually on Route 4, right off of the Alaskan Highway. Have those car washes and RV. But we were able to get up and get the solar panel and everything. And even hit the kayaks because they had bugs on them on the front. But yeah. We went to Buffalo Burgers. There's Jim's corn dogs. They look pretty good. We got little straws we haven't had for a month and a bag. This is the first bag we didn't have to pay for in 30 days or more. And I got a burger, and it is very busy there. So there's also a sausage meat shop right on 2, which is the Alaskan Highway, but right. It's closed on Sundays.
Right.
But we've been told that it has got fantastic meat. Well, my burger is pretty good. It's a little dry on the edges, but it's got a really good flavor. And they had ice in the soda, which we haven't had ice the whole entire time we've been in Canada. My hamburger was really good. How was your corn dogs?
They were good.
And how's your milkshake?
Shake is real good.
Yeah, the ice cream seems to be the hot thing, and a lot of people were getting their fries right there. Yeah, but that's a pipeline. I don't know if that's part of the Alaska pipeline, but it was a section of the Alaska pipeline. It's the second longest bridge of 13 bridges that the pipeline has. And the pipeline is 800 miles long. Alaskan pipeline, Jim and I can remember them building it. And what's really neat is I got to go to Akron, Ohio, because I'm from Ohio, and we got to take a tour of the plant. Not only is it the plant that built the Goodyear blimps, it also was building, producing the big, big tires, and we could see them and stand around it, that they were using to build the pipeline. And Jim's dad worked for Caterpillar, and they were building what, the
road graders and
the road graders and the big trucks. And that was the tires that I got to see in Illinois is where he was. And it's kind of cool now to actually see the pipeline.
There we are. Yep, we're still on the Alcan or the Alaskan Highway. They're literally taking this road down to nothing and rebuilding it. That is smoke, not haze, from the fires south of Fairbanks and north of Fairbanks. There's some fires, but they're under. There's Santa Claus's house.
Take the next left onto North Santa Claus Lane.
The street signs are all candy canes.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto North Santa Claus Lane.
What do you think?
So the Santa Claus house that we're going to, it's a gift shop. They do have RV parking.
Nice big
destination is on the right.
There's a food place with fudge.
That smells good.
Fountain. They have an old fashioned fountain thing. Ice cream. These trucks.
I love it.
That was a success. I was able to get some ornaments that we've been looking for. That's a set, and we haven't been able to find them anywhere. And then I got my great niece, who was just born in April, on my mom's dad, my grandfather's birthday. So I really had a good time in there. Did you?
Yep.
We're headed to the KOA in Fairbanks. It's called the
Chena
River KOA. northernmost KOA. No, she was really helpful. She showed you all the restrooms, the laundry room, your Wi-Fi number, the washrooms code to get into, where the dumps are, the dump station. There is a shower or a hose over there that has high pressure that you have to take your own soap and stuff, but you can wash your vehicles
for free.
For free. And there's also a couple little heaters on a deck that faces the river.
Like on this side. Yeah. Okay.
14. We're up there. There's our lot. We could have went over this way a little bit. The guy from the park is the one that backed me up. And then after he backed up, he goes, well, I could have had you go over farther to the right, but it's really no big deal, is it, Jim?
No, we're okay.
To do a tour of the campground. Northernmost KOA. That's the only thing I don't like about KOAs. You can't pick your site, usually.
We didn't pick that site?
No, you never do. You pick what type of site, but you don't get to pick like which number. I'm just not picking those.
Here's the car wash. Just a gravel thing, but it's free.
You just take your own soap over. You can do your vehicle and your trailer. And showers, they give you a coat. They have little benches that you can sit on, picnic tables.
Fountainhead Auto Museum in Fairbanks. It's raining.
Unfortunately, this is the only video we have of the Antique Auto Museum. We lost the rest of the video, but it was definitely a nice place to visit. They have outfits and jewelry of what the women would wear during that era. It starts from the 1900s to the 1930s up to World War II. And it is all American-made vehicles. So definitely stop here if you're in Fairbanks. We hope you enjoyed this video from Dawson City, taking the ferry across to the top of the World Highway. And from there to Chicken, on to Tok, Delta Junction, on to the North Pole where we visit Santa, and ending up in Fairbanks at the Antique Car Show. So if you did like this video, please give us a like. If you haven't already, if you could hit that subscribe button, that would be fantastic. And if you are subscribed, hit the notification bell so that you know when our next video comes out. Thanks again for watching, and have a great day.